So tomorrow we're gonna start the stream at 6, 7. And then we're gonna 24 hours.